years ago, just with one thing to do, rescue or conserve good eats. A very dangerous group in Mexico, there are about 40 species and many of them are going to disappear. One of them has disappeared already. And my idea was to bring together private people, bring together museums and zoos worldwide, an internet networking worldwide, just to conserve this fish, doing many things for this fish. And we started with our first meeting in Barcelona 2 years ago with 17 persons, and now look at this group, we are more than 30 at the moment in the central of Europe here. We have to talk in the afternoon or in the evening, but we'll make our next meeting with one nation who is willing to take us. It's the United States, who want to have us next year. To give the meeting, 2014 Germany is booked already, and 2015 is still free, so if anyone from any nation is willing to host us, no problem. We would like to go there. I'm very proud of this meeting, not only because we have so many people here, but we have made one impression with this meeting here, it seems. I've asked the ambassador of Mexico if he's willing to attend the meeting, and he's really here. Alejandro Díaz-Perez Duarte, the ambassador of Mexico, is attending the meeting because he's willing to support with his presence this meeting here, this rescue, this conservation of this fish. He's very interested in this fish at all. We have many representatives. I'm nervous at all. There are excellencia here at this meeting. Representatives of the Mexican embassy, there's the cultural and press attaché of Mexico is here, Mrs. Osaya, and other representatives of the embassy. So we're very proud and very honored to have these people here. We have a lot of international capacities of speakers. We have Juan Miguel Antigas Azaz, very famous speaker, will be the first to give a speech. We have Kyle Miller, very good
Bennett.
Thank you very much. My tongue is very clumsy today because I've gone late tonight. And
excellent yesterday. We also
we've driven the last 3 days by taxi to the airport again, so I'm very tired still. John Lyons, of course, a very famous speaker, a very famous knower of the Mexican fish farmer. So, as we are late, and Juan Miguel asked me if we can extend the speech a little bit from 45 minutes to 1.5 hours, and no, 1 hour is the dead point, not any longer. I would beg him to, first of all, take the photo. That's the first thing. Is anyone taking the photo? We have a photographer here. Nobody has a camera. Can't be. What's that? Okay, I would like. Yeah. Maybe make a group photo?
Here?
Yeah.
Okay.